Hello and welcome to a new episode of World of Tanks Blitz, today with the German Light Class tank, Tank 3A. We are in a group with 4 tier 3 tanks and 3 tier 2 tanks. The other team has 5 tier 3 tanks and 2 tier 2 tanks. Okay, now let's start the game.
Let's get this show on the road!
That's okay. What's wrong? What the fuck do you mean? Fine shot and why? Why the hell do you shot? And why the fuck does go the tank hunter to the front? First front and no, that's not good. That's not good. Okay, let's go to stand here. Tanks down. Getting forward. BT-7.
Punch right through their armor! We've hit them hard!
Okay, 3-2. Yes. I'm going around. Catch that them from behind. Or just plan. I'm going alone, please. Free. Show me your tank ass, that's not a good idea. Righto.
Enemy armor is damaged! They're hit!
Okay, now attack.
Penetration!
this tank hunter is left. Oh no, that's not good. Why do you oh my goodness. Come on. We need to win. There is so much hard work in this game. Tank hunter, tank hunter, tank hunter. Do we need by capture the base or by destroy tank hunter one? What do you think? Write it now in the comment. See 22, 23, 25. No, no. Shut. Why? But okay. It's everything okay. We lose. Yes. That's the hard work. And tank under zero. But okay. 96 shots, 72 hits, and 66 penetrations. It's very nice. Tank penetration to the SU 76, 6 to the BT7, 25 to the M2 medium, and 19 to the 81, and 6 to the T46. I became no award, so have a nice day and bye.